Hi guys, so I just finished taking off my weave that was so old. Yeah, guys, never mind the dishes behind my back. They're gonna be cleaned anyway. I just came from work and I was like, let me quickly do my hair first. Now time is past 2 and I'm still awake, guys. Look at my hair. I cut my hair and it is so short. Guys, my hair, it's not fresh. Sinjan. But what I'm gonna do, I'm not gonna wash my hair. Because long story. Yeah, guys, ukurenda, it's not easy sometimes. Landlord, no story psyche about water. So I guess I won't wash my hair with cold water, guys. So I'll just do it plaits and then do this hairstyle that I wanna do. Do you follow me, guys? Do you follow me? Hi guys, this is the hairstyle that I'll be showing you step by step how I did it. Now guys, this is my hair. I didn't wash it, I just combed it, put it lotion, moisturizer, and based it because it was kind of dry. My scalp was so dry. And yeah, now I'm trying to open to do controls, flat, your fat ones. As you can see, they don't have to be perfect because they're gonna be under. So these are the things that I'll be using, all four. I'll be only using these four. First is a sharp scissor, a long needle, and a black wool with the fiber that I chose, which is this one. Now I'm showing you how to put a needle. Guys, remember, when you're buying a needle, buy a long one so that you won't struggle when you're busy using it on your hair. And it's super easy to use a long one, and buy a needle that has a big mouth so that the wool will be able to go through, just like this. As simple as ABC. So guys, let's open my packet together. I so love this packet, guys. I'm so loving it. It is interesting. So when I saw it in the shop, I was like, wow, I've never used it. Let me try it, because it's so interesting. At the outside of the packet, it looks like this. Yeah, I love it, guys. It is so long. It gives African look, natural vibes. As you can see, 24 inch, guys, it's that long. Yeah guys, so it looks like this at the front, at the top, and at the end. Each packet has 3 bundles, and inside of one bundle it is 8 to 9, and then each string looks like this. So this is what I did out of camera. At the end it looks like that, but I'll fix it. Now I'm gonna do it step by step, showing you how I put my fiber on. As you can see, I did this way. I hope you guys look carefully, because I can't explain it very well in detail the way I'm doing on my video, but a video will help you guys. I feel like practical is much more easier to learn than theory. So yeah, this video is for that. Anyway, I'm crocheting it in a long way, like in an old-fashioned way. This is a crochet. If you do have a crochet, which I did have, but I misplaced it, I don't know where it is. I think I lost it when I was moving because I changed location. I don't stay in where I was staying. I misplaced a lot of things, especially my hair things. So I'm crocheting it like in a way, in an old way, as you can see. So if you have a crochet, you can like do in Dunland. I know in Xhosa, amancanca, I don't know how to say it in English. You can do anything that you can be able to crochet it. Yeah, so I didn't. I just do it that way because I don't have a crochet. So I said I misplaced it. So I did the same thing all over my hair. As you can see, I'm still doing the same thing. Yeah, I started a front because I wanted you guys to show you properly, then did it at the back. As you can see, this style is so easy. It is super easy to do, guys. It took me like, let's say altogether 2 hours or 1 hour and 30 minutes, but not more than 2 hours, because I started this hair at 11, and then by 2 I was done. Yeah, by 2 I was done, and then I quickly went to work because I was kind of running late. So I was like, let me stop everything and go. So when I came back from work, I did the touch ups where I cut the split ends where there's curly, those blonde things that are curly, and few strings that I wanted to add on my hairstyle, and then that's it. So all along it took me 2 hours. Yeah, it took me 2 hours. It is super easy, guys. Super easy. Just save those cash that you have if you are willing to try your talent. Save it and do buy yourself equipment and do yourself hair. With that money that you are going to do it at the salon, do it for something else, like nails or any other thing, man. So yeah, it's not like I am stingy. It's just that I have to use my skill. I mean, like, everyone has to use a skill. So in this situation, my skill is my hair. And yeah, I am so loving it. The volume, the color, it's not black, it's not blonde, but it's there. I love it. I love it so much. Now I'm done. But I just need a touch up. So now I'm gonna remove those gold things in front by splitting it. As you can see, I splitted it, and then that's the outlook after that. And then now I'm coming from work. That's another day in this clip. So I was like, let me just do few touch-ups so it will look more natural. So I was adding just few strings that I left before I went to work, and then I'm gonna cut the split ends at the end. And then here in front, I didn't cut the split ends, I just separated into a very different look, which it blended with the fiber, the rest of the fiber, as you can see. So now I'm done. Yeah. see, I'm splitting those clippings on top. I wanted to blend the rest of the fiber. But at the end, as I said, I'm gonna cut it. Not straight though, skew, so that it'll have that natural look of length. Because normally hair are not straight, right? Yeah, voila, this is my style, guys. I'm cutting the split ends now. And it looks like this. So I pull the split ends a bit so that it will look natural as it can be. Look at the volume. Don't not straight, eh? You don't cut it straight, just skew. If this hair was short, I was gonna show you, but it is so long I can't even show you properly. And the room that I'm using, it is so small. Sorry guys for that. But when you cut the split ends, make sure you don't cut straight, you just cut skew. So this is my final look. It looks like this back. Yeah, I'm pulling my hair out. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you in my next video. And stay sweet.